Nutrition for Bone and Muscle Health. Today, we're going to discuss nutrition for bone and muscle health as you age. Bone and muscle health are important as we age because strong bones and muscles will help us maintain the strength needed for activities of daily living, like grocery shopping and cooking, prevent fractures and broken bones, help us maintain balance and avoid falls. First, let's talk about nutrition for bone health. The food you eat impacts your bones, and the most important nutrients to consider for bone health are calcium and vitamin D. First, let's talk about calcium. Calcium is a mineral needed to build and maintain strong bones and teeth. It's also important for other functions like muscle control and blood circulation. All are crucial for functions to maintain as we age. Because calcium is not made in the body, we must get it from the foods we eat. However, to effectively absorb the calcium from food, our bodies need vitamin D, making both nutrients equally important for maintaining strong bones. When we don't get enough calcium from food, our body has to pull calcium from our bones to maintain regular bodily functions. Over time, this depletion of calcium from our bones can cause them to grow weaker and may lead to osteoporosis. Consuming a well-balanced diet with high calcium foods will help provide the nutrients your bones need to stay healthy and strong. Foods rich in calcium include dairy products like milk, yogurt, and cheese, green leafy vegetables like broccoli, kale, spinach, and collard greens, canned fish like sardines and anchovies, and fortified foods like orange juice, breakfast cereal, and milk alternatives. In order to prevent osteoporosis and other bone conditions, men and women over 70 need at least 1,200 milligrams of calcium per day. For example, one glass of milk has about 300 milligrams, and one cup of broccoli has about 50 milligrams. Ideally, we will get enough calcium from the foods we eat, but as we age, this can become difficult for reasons like lactose intolerance. Thus, it can become necessary to take a calcium supplement. Your doctor may recommend a supplement, and it will most likely contain vitamin D to help your body absorb the calcium. Please talk to your doctor or registered dietitian nutritionist before starting a new supplement routine. Now, let's talk about vitamin D. As we mentioned, vitamin D is an important nutrient to increase calcium absorption, making it the second most important nutrient to focus on for bone health. Our bodies can make vitamin D from the sun, but it's important to protect our skin from too much sun exposure. Our body's ability to convert sunshine to vitamin D can also decrease as we age. This makes it even more important to consume a diet full of vitamin D-rich foods. Men and women over 70 need 800 international units, or 20 micrograms, of vitamin D per day. For example, one 3-ounce serving of salmon contains 400 international units of vitamin D, or half of your daily recommendation. Other foods rich in vitamin D include fish like mackerel and sardines, and fortified dairy products, juices, and cereals. Talk to your doctor if you're concerned about your vitamin D intake, and they may recommend a supplement. Because vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin, it is possible to take too much supplemental vitamin D. You should never take more than 4,000 international units of vitamin D supplements in one day. This is why we recommend increasing your intake of foods high in vitamin D and speaking with your doctor before beginning any new supplements. Now, let's talk about muscle health. The most important nutrient for muscle health is protein. When our bodies don't get enough protein from the diet, we have to pull it from stores in the body like muscle. Over time, this can cause sarcopenia, which is muscle loss associated with aging. In order to prevent this, it's important to consume adequate protein in the diet every day. It's also important to space your protein intake evenly throughout the day, such as 20 grams at each meal and 10 grams at each snack. Protein can be found from both animal and plant sources in order to satisfy a variety of diets and eating preferences. Animal sources of protein include anything that comes from an animal, either directly, like its meat, or indirectly, like dairy and eggs. Main sources of animal protein include beef, lamb, pork, poultry, like turkey and chickens, eggs and dairy products, and seafood like fish, shrimp, and lobster. Plant protein comes from plants and their seeds and includes foods like corn, quinoa, beans and lentils, peas, nuts and seeds, rice and soy products like tofu and edamame. It's important to consume a variety of protein sources, with at least 50% coming from plant proteins. This is because animal sources of protein contain higher amounts of saturated fat and less heart-healthy unsaturated fats found in plants. Additionally, plant proteins contain high amounts of fiber, antioxidants, and phytonutrients, which are beneficial to overall health as we age. Let's look at a sample menu that incorporates calcium, vitamin D, and adequate protein to supplement healthy muscles and bones. For breakfast, you can enjoy a Greek yogurt topped with berries and your favorite fortified cereal. You can also enjoy some milk in your coffee or tea. Lunch can consist of a tuna or turkey sandwich with a slice of cheese, tomato, and a handful of spinach with a glass of milk. For dinner, enjoy a 3-ounce salmon fillet with half a cup cooked quinoa and 1 cup of steamed broccoli. For dessert, enjoy half a cup of frozen yogurt with fruit. Snacks might include a hard-boiled egg with some carrot sticks, smoked salmon on toast or a cracker, or string cheese and a handful of nuts. In addition to the foods you eat for muscle and bone health, it's important to stay as physically active as possible. Feel free to watch our video on physical activity for muscle and bone health for more ideas and information on how to stay physically active to maintain strong muscles and bones. Let's summarize what we discussed in this video. Muscle and bone health are important as we age because they keep us strong, active, and stable. The two most important nutrients for bone health are calcium and vitamin D. Our bodies require vitamin D in order to absorb the calcium from food, so it's important to consume foods that are rich in both calcium and vitamin D. The most important nutrient for muscle health is protein, and plenty of carbohydrates and total calories to spare your muscle protein being used for energy.